Tiger Nation. I am Natalie Touche, and welcome to the first weekly episode of Tiger Chat with Nat. Insert music here. Okay, the question of the day is, if it could save your life, what's your go-to dance move? Sean Tease Phillips, you're first. No, you are. No, like, Cece, come here. Alright, I'm here with Cece Harrison. Say hello.
Hello.
If your life depended on it, what's your go-to dance move?
The groove.
If your life depended on it, what's your go-to dance move? This will be good.
I really hope it doesn't, because I won't.
You gotta give us a dance move, though.
My signature is this. It's but then I gotta go back down. And that's it.
What's that called?
The cranny crank.
Cranny's dead.
Did you just come up with the cranny crank?
The name, yes. The dance move, no.
The worm. The floss. Alrighty. Give us a demonstration. Woo! Give us the floss. Give us the floss. Do you remember how to do the floss?
No.
Lily's dead.
Soldier boy.
Ooh, that was clean. That was clean. Do you think you survived?
Oh yeah. That Soldier Boy came out when I was in college, so of course I survived.
Hey, hey, hey!
That's cute.
Okay, okay.
Little whip.
Well, thank you again, Tiger Nation, for tuning in for the first episode of Tiger Chat with Nat. We hope you enjoyed all these dance moves, and I think the team survived, mostly. What do you think? Yeah? Yeah. I thought they survived. I got confidence in everybody. So we will see you next week with a new question, and M-I-Z.